Pennsylvania's Attorney General is pushing for a recall on Hyundai and Kia vehicles that are easy to steal. Michelle Henry is one of 17 AGs across the country urging the federal government to recall millions of cars. Some Kias and Hyundais sold in the past decade don't have a feature that prevents them from being started without a key. The automakers, both based in South Korea, say most of the affected vehicles are getting software updates to fix the problem.